got me to the infield. I slid hard into home plate. And that means that got us the championship title and got me the Most Valuable Player Award. Women playing baseball during World War II helped pick people's minds to get off all the terrible things going on around the world. And I was a part of that distraction. My heart was broken by a young man not soon after the league, and I never married. I never stopped loving baseball, but during my later years, I enjoyed playing golf and giving to many organizations such as Vets, Orphans, Food Banks, Churches, the Blind, and many members of my extended family. And I died February 17th, 2000.